Troy did not stand alone. Rhesus came from the north, uniting the fierce mountain tribes of Thrace, while Memnon marched through the south with his mighty army from the sun-drenched Aethiopia. They will defend the lands of Troy until their last breath.